This is unusual.
You haven't lost your head.
And more importantly, you're free.
How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. No intention of escape. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in this. What? There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about? Head on out there. You really helped break the monotony.
The second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's time.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Oh, really? Well, that's a shame. But it's your choice. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow. Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. Oh, and if by chance you've had a change of hearts, I'll be pleased to assist you by sharing my spells. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the Great Swamp.
Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now. Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Pyromancy has a, well, rather primitive aspect to it. It meshes poorly with advanced culture, and pyromancers are considered rather unsavory. Which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me, turning undead didn't change a thing. A pyromancer's flame is a part of his own body. The flame develops right along with his skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it. A pyromancer's flame, please take good.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, at miracles, I presume? Yes, I know.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again. Reria Nox. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time. Reria Nox.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain the urgency?
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo, and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek fate, farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await you.
Thank you. Aye, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? I'm afraid I don't see anything here. Well, that is a shame then. But no matter. No.
I thought maybe. Are you back for more? Plenty of. Drat. Ugh.